very good. Yeah. I like the way that most of the teachers can make any lesson seem fun.
I like the drama department. It's real. Yeah, I do a lot of good productions. We Were Rock You, Oliver. Julius Caesar, Macbeth. Well, it brings people from the community into the school to see the students performing in roles that they've been practicing for 7 months.
I think it's improved a lot over the past 2 years. I was bullied for 3 years at Carr Hill, but they helped to make it a lot better. And you can go to the care leaders who always help you in those situations.
Subject, you know, even if you don't like it, it makes you like that subject.
Yeah, it's good. I mean, there's a lot of good things around. I mean, there's the drama department, there's English, chemistry, all the lessons.
History, probably, you know, because they can make all the periods of history and it just makes sense.
Well, my long-term goal is to become a teacher of either history or drama. Well, Carr Hill's helped me to see that I've got a lot of potential to become a teacher.
It's fantastic, you know, they've done a lot over the years, obviously, like the uniform and the colleges. You know, it's great, because there's so many things recently that's been improved, like the uniform and the resources. A lot. It's really done quite a lot for me. Yeah, they've done a lot for me over the years, you know, with issues.
Oh, I'm going to increase my confidence on stage.
Yeah, it's a great school. I really enjoy it here, and all the teachers are really friendly.
Well, the music part has done quite a lot to improve, and allows us to perform on stage every term, which is good to increase confidence if you want to go down the career path in music.
Well, it's a great school, and you know all the teachers are really enthusiastic. And you know, if you suck on something, they will, you know, try their utmost to get you to understand it. They'll try, you know, they do everything within their power to help you and push you to do better. Well, you know, grades go up and up and up.
Yeah, it's just so fantastic.